I'm a heavy diesel mechanic, and my job is to rebuild the trailer. So I take off all the parts that are broken or getting worn out, and I put on all new parts. I'm strengthening the trailer. That's what I'm doing. I'm taking off the parts that are wearing out and that are weakened, and I'm putting new strong parts on. And I feel like that's something we need to do in our everyday lives, is we need to find areas where we're weakened or wearing out, and we need to strengthen them. I'm not saying you need to take your testimony, throw it out the window, and get a new one. You need to take your old one and build on that. I'm leaving on my mission soon, and I've always known that I wanted to go on my mission ever since I was 8 years old. I love sharing the good things that I have, and the gospel is probably one of the greatest things that I have. If God's on my side, then I can do anything I need to do. Not anything I want to do, anything I need to do. My name is Derrick. I can do all things through Christ.